to teach them that they can have their own business. They can be their own business owners. And it doesn't matter where you come from, if it's a gang, if it's an at-risk youth, you can change your life. And I am especially proud of all the children this week, but these four recipients have been working so hard with me for the past 3 months, and it's been a challenge. It's been a challenge because I live in Hawaii. Some of the youth don't have internet, some of them don't have email or computers, but we've learned how to navigate around that. And the progress we've made in just 3 months is unbelievable. There are structures built right now that have been built in the past 3 months. So I'm incredibly proud of all the participants, but I'm especially proud of Philip Smith, of Adrian, and of Kevin Faber, because everything seems, you know, everybody wants change, right? Everybody wants them to have a better life, but there's no avenues for them. They can't go get hired at a job. So you can't expect someone to change their life if you don't give them opportunity. And I feel as though the citizens here in Belize, the employers here in Belize, should, if they want change, they gotta open the door. They gotta roll the dice, they have to take the risk on these young people because they do wanna change their life.